What's up, everybody? This is Che and Ashley back in with Hamilton's Hangar. Today we got the 90mm T-45 Ghost Hawk from Free Wing. We're going for low and fast. Let's do it. So we are up, putting the gear up. Maximum this power here. Oh yeah, she looks good up there. That was like a little bit more than quarter throttle, guys. All stock here, configuration, outrunner motor. Down the power.
Ooh, yeah.
That was nice and low. Amazing vertical. Flying this on Admiral 6000 Pro, guys, for 3 minutes and being very throttle conservative here. Getting a little crazy today, guys. This thing's just locked in. All right. Seems a little bit sluggish, but I mean, not really though, once it gets going, you know? Gears down, timer to land is good. Flaps are in, keeping that power in. Oh my God, guys. Oh, that's what we need to do with the Tomcat, right? Just find that G spot, you know, where it just slides right in at that really nice nose, high alpha a little bit there, and just come down nice and smooth on the mains, you know? Yeah, that was awesome, guys.
Yeah, that was great.
90mm T-45 Ghost Hawk from Free Wing, guys. This thing is just awesome. We're gonna try getting our landing in here for you guys because it's a lot of fun. So I hope you guys like it. Smash that like and subscribe. Ashley and Che, we'll see you later.
Peace.
Another greaser.